Russian figure skater Kamila Valieva's doping investigation has been referred to the Court of Arbitration for Sport by the World Anti-Doping Agency. Valieva, then 15, was allowed to